What's popping with you, YouTube, man? We back with another reaction video, boy. Hey, man, we about to be reacting to Nyjah Houston. I need that skateboarding part. Now, I haven't watched Nyjah Houston's skateboarding part in a minute. I ain't gonna lie. I used to watch him all the time when I was a kid growing up skateboarding. Him and Ryan Shackler used to go at it all the time. I grew up off of Nyjah Houston. He's still skateboarding, still dropping parts at, 27, 28? We around the same age, so he's still doing his thing, man. So we gonna check it out and see what the part looking like. And before we get the video started, man, go ahead and like the video and subscribe if you have not subscribed yet. I greatly appreciate it. And good looking to the new subscribers. Shout out to y'all, man. Y'all really blew up my channel for me a little bit, man. I really appreciate it. Now let's check out the video. That's a clean animation.
Oh man, need that.
He's up.
Ooh.
Oh, I'm good.
I'm surprised your knees are still good, man. That's Nolly.
White on white, that's Rick Ross. Wide, I cut them long, I cut them fat. I keep them coming back. We keep them coming back. I'm in the distribution. I'm like Atlantic. I got them pretty things flying across the Atlantic. I know Pablo, Noriega, the real Noriega. He
That's a tough 50-50.
Player, we buy the whole
crook.
See, most of my homies hustle, they still do that.
Okay.
My move, bad move, my money round. I'm on the pedal, show you what I'm running like. When they snatch black, I cry.
He's got them bunnies.
He got 100 bodies.
He got them bunnies.
But we deal hard, whip it real hard, whip it real hard. I call the charge,
that people
call the charge, whip it real hard, whip it real hard. Ain't about no funny stuff, still flipping them chickens.
Bruh, is Nyjah Houston still in his prime? Like, that's a real question.
I'm on my money stuff, still whipping them Benzes. Major League, who catching because I'm pitching. Jose Canseco just snitching because he's finished. I feed them steroids to strengthen up all my chickens. They flying over Pacifics to be specific. Triple C's, you know it's fact. We hold the sack. So we can go on rap. Run and tell them that.
That's a clean spot right there. Tray flip. Switch heel.
Because these suckers scared to talk about me. Killers talking about me. It ain't no talk about me. It ain't no walking around me. See all these killers around me. All the drug dealing around me. Going down a big county.
His moves are so crisp. That's how you know he's been skateboarding forever. Oh! The barrel hill flip go crazy.
Touch work like I'm converting to birth. I got distribution, so I'm converting to work. In the MIA, yo, switch on it. Steady slanging it. I should be banging it. Every day I'm hustling. Every day I'm hustling.
Oh, with the front side big spin out?
Every day I'm hustling. Every day I'm hustling. Every day I'm hustling. Every day I'm hustling. Every day I'm hustling.
The Them stairs are fat. Oh yeah, bruh swagged out. Ooh. That's tough. He went into the middle of the street. Oh, he pushing down the hill. Hill flip. Switch hill flip. That switch? I think he's goofy, so yeah, I think that switch, yeah. Fakey Trey. I'm alive, just took one to revive. Keep that vibe when we show up in collide. Me and the guys move just like the FOI. In the hills, but still keep them ghetto ties. Talking Frenchies, but she think Ocean Prime. No, she keep an open mouth and open mind. Oh, that's tough. Up, but no, she open mind. I need less stress and I need more ties. Yeah. We on a jet quest, mobbing with the tribe. Yes. In the head rest, 1 of 25. Yes. Ain't seen her best yet. Open up your eyes. Yeah. Mm. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's the countdown till I stop. Mm. Walking rhymes. That N-word hill? Dolly? At Christmas time, it's no Saint Nick, we got the Grinch. I smacked that ass, she threw it back in self-defense. We took the Chris up the backyard like it's the beach. Who's this guy? We did some things out of but that's clean. Hill flip, crook. All I know it was Obama on repeat. Oh, he got his homies in the video. That's funny. I always wanted to do a curve like that. Crook that shit. He went over it, too. He flipped over. Oh, that's tough. I'd be scared to hit something like that. They go crazy for him. I remember them days being in high school. You hit the stair set in front of people, your friends. Oh, that boy got them bunnies. People don't know how hard that stuff really is. That's tough. This boy's still in his prime, bro. I don't care what nobody says. He's still hitting big stuff like this. Like he gets clipped so, it looks like he get clipped so easy. That's what happens when you've been skateboarding all your life. That shit was so crisp. I can tell that shit just feels so good when you do that. When you hit a 5-0 like that, it's so crisp. Oh my god. And then you're smashing down a hill, so you can't just land regular. You gotta land kind of like at an angle too. That don't even look like a handrail. Oh, that's the part people don't see. But you gotta get up and try it again. That's what skateboarding is about. That's how you get good. If you ain't falling, you ain't getting better. Difficult handrail too. Oh, that's tough. Oh my god. He's still sponsored by Element. Element for life. And man, there we go, man. There go the reaction video, man. Nigel Houston still doing his thing. You feel me? He really out here still doing his thing. And man, shout out to him. 27. He been skateboarding all his life. I know his knees ain't the same. I know they ain't hitting the same. But man, there go the reaction video. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe. And I'm going to catch y'all next time. I'm out.